Good morning. Good morning, love. It's my favorite love song. I love it all night long. Good morning.
morning, love. Good morning, loves. Good morning, loves. Live and direct via Spreaker. Fathom DJ on the ones and twos. Good morning, loves. Good morning, loves. Ever living, ever faithful, ever true, Rastafari. Yeah.
I may stop and stare, as if they've never seen a heart in love.
Hey, hey!
And though I see them, I don't care, 'cause I'm too busy thinking about our love. Thinking about that each and every morning.
Hey!
I want to feel your love. I need to feel your love next to mine.
Yeah.
Listen, let me call your name. Be a witness to my every word. And though it seems sometimes insane, something within me tells me there'll be heard. So I wait so patiently the moment when my love fantasies will come to life. And all I need from you is confirmation.
Is on the wire. Oh baby, my heart is on the wire.
Oh baby, I'm burning with desire. I want to feel your love. I need to feel your love next with mine.
Hey!
Oh baby,
one of my favorite Stevie Wonder tunes. Come on. Frankie Knuckles says this is a consummate dance floor jam. From the 70s, of course.
It's a shame
the way you mess around with your man.
It's a shame
the way you hurt me.
It's a shame.
Hey! All alone on the telephone, waiting for your call, but you don't call me at all.
It's a shame.
Hey!
The way you mess around with the man. It's a shame. The way you play with my emotions.
It's a shame.
Hey! Mess around with the man. You're like a child
at play on a sunny day. But you play with love, and then you throw it away. Hey!
Try to confuse me. How can you stand to be so cruel? Why don't you feel it? All this prison for some time. Now I'm so cruel. It's a shame. The way you mess around with the men. It's a shame.
Yeah.
The way you hurt me. It's a shame.
You know what trips me out about these tunes with Stevie? Like, if you really listen to the lyrics, I'm just going to say it like it is. I'm in a mood today. I don't know what it is. It's a lot going on. I don't know. Maybe it's probably me. It's me that's feeling a particular kind of way. I'm going to tell you this on this good day. Somebody going to get their ass red today. Y'all better hope that the spirit of these tunes allows me to let go of this feeling in my spirit. Let it sizzle in your spirit. This motherfucker ride. Oh, I'm gonna read somebody today in Jesus' name.
A boy's born in hot dog, Mississippi, surrounded by for world that ain't so pretty. His parents give him love and affection to keep him strong, moving in the right direction. And just enough for the city. Just enough for the city.
It's spring. Wake your asses up. Wake your fucking asses up. I hope your baby's not around. I have no filter today. I have no filter today. Tourist season, goddamn it. To get up early.
Her clothes are old,
but never are they dirty.
Living just enough for the city.
Chicago, what you got to say for black people? Chicago, what you got to say for black people?
Smart, he's got more sense than many. His patience long, but soon he won't have any. To find a job.
Hey,
cause where he lives,
they don't do colored people.
Living just enough for the city.
Yeah. Good morning. Oh, y'all. Air signs all up in the building. If you can't hang, you should leave. If you can't hang, let us flow through you. My sister, Tracy Johnson, is in the building today. First time ever. Cosmic kisses. Cosmic kisses to y'all. I got some shit on my spirit. We gonna listen to these Stevie tunes. I'm gonna give you some news you can use. And hopefully, y'all have a blessed and incredible day.
Yeah.
Stevie song.
Come on, Stevie.
Kiyakula.
Sing, Stevie. Come on, brother.
Es una historia.
Come through.
De amor. Es una historia que me arrederá por nuestro mundo. Es una historia de mi corazón.
Corazón. Dance, Sammy, dance.
Songs to make you sad, but with a happy song to sing, it never seems as bad.
To me came this melody, so I try to put words how I feel. Tomorrow will be for you and me.
Love from your heart.
Let's all sing.
Someday sweet love will reign throughout this world of ours.
Hey!
I'm singing a love from heart.
See, the thing of it is I don't really give a shit. I'm getting too old. I'm getting too old for Facebook. I'm getting too old for a lot of these oppressive energies. I'm getting too free to deal with our bullshit. I am.
Let's start singing of love from
bland. Let me tell you something right now. All this stuff, like a lot of this Chicago shit, blends and critiques and criticism. I'm so over all of you DJs. I'm so over y'all bullshit, I swear to God. Some of the stuff that we're dealing with is oppression, and it's oppression on a level of hierarchy. Like, and I get it. I swear I get it. But then there's the idea as an individual that you can make better choices and not act like a fucking monkey. And all I see is monkeys right now, man. And I hate that because black people ain't monkeys. But some of y'all, woo, I swear in the spirit of monkeys you act. And that's not good.
I'm too high, too high, but ain't touch the sky. I'm too high, too high, but ain't touch the sky. She's still in a dream. She sees a four-eyed cartoon monster on the TV screen. She takes another puff and says it's a crazy scene.
The bread is green. She's a tangerine.
Hey, hey, hey.
Too high, but it left ground.
Yes.
I'm too high, I'll never ever come down. She's a girl in her life, but her world's a superficial paradise. She had a chance to make it big more than once or twice, but no dice, she was very nice.
Live and direct via Spreaker Fat and DJ on the ones and twos for morning love. Hey! Where you at?
Jesus loves you.
Where you at?
Jesus, children.
Hello, children. Jesus loves you. America. You don't have to know how to sing the same. Breathe in, breathe out.
Are you hearing?
Hey!
What he's saying? Are you feeling what you're praying? Are you hearing pain and what you say?
Meditation gives you peace of mind. Meditation gives you peace of mind. Now, if you're not taking social media breaks, you're watching a lot of TV, you're staring into the blurriness of nothing, you probably don't have that. Tell the story. So you want to watch your words. I think you want to watch your words. I do. I think you want to watch your words because it's a lot of people projecting shit on this internet. It's a lot of people that can't live it in the real world. And they fucked up.
Tell a story about the mom.
Can I say this?
Let me tell you what the new needle is. It's social media. You didn't know? Think about it.
Cross for you. Maybe it's just skin
I wouldn't have been known. No, 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 no. Hey, let's go. Tomorrow, but in passing, we'll grow older every day. True love asks for nothing. Resonate.
Her acceptance is the way we pay.
Hey!
Did you know that life is giving love a guarantee to last you forever and another day?
Woo!
Just as time knew to move on since the beginning.
Oh, yes!
And the seasons know exactly when.
So what I did not do is listen to any Stevie Wonder on his birthday, because I hold my energy for my sessions. So if I go off or go in, it's simply because I'm true to the feeling at the moment.
Change. Just as kindness knows no shame.
Kindness knows no shame.
And I'll be loving you always. As the day I know I'm living by tomorrow.
We're not going to talk about it.
But make me the past, for that I mustn't fear.
I must not fear.
For I'll know deep in my mind the love of me I've left behind.
Yes.
Cause I'll be loving you.
Feel the Spirit of God move through you. If you want to feel the Spirit of God move through you, read the fucking lyrics.
Ah. We all know sometimes life's pain and trouble.
Hey!
It makes you wish you were born in another time and space. But you can
bet your life times that and twice as double that God knew exactly where he wanted you to be placed. God knew exactly. So when you think about the bullshit, when you think about what you're going through, you must understand that God put you right where you were supposed to be. Now, I have to say this to you because some of us don't get it. Some of us, but some of us do get it.
Don't make sure when you say you're in it, but not of it. You're not helping to make this in a place sometimes called hell. Change your words into truth, and then change that truth into love. And maybe our children, grandchildren, and their great grandchildren will tell.
I'll be loving you until the rainbow
burns the
sky. Loving you until the ocean covers every mountain.
Loving you until the day is night and night becomes the day. Loving you until the trees can see just a puffin' fly away. Loving you until
gotta apologize. Wait a minute. Fuck that. I ain't gotta apologize for shit. If you don't feel the spirit of God when you listen to that song, something's wrong with you. Now, I understand the idea that you've heard it 1,000 trillion times. Most certainly, it is a classic. But if you don't feel the spirit of the Lord in that song, if you don't feel that his words are addressing the energy of the Most High, I'm concerned about you. And we're going to give you some prayer. And we're going to lift you up. And we're going to ask those above us to bless all of us. And allow us to be strong for the burden that we